Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. I'm going to have to get one of those electronic helmets. There's this one. Though it works fine for stick welding, it is not allowing me to hold my head in the proper position to do a good job of welding. After my attempt to weld the fan wheel with the other welding helmet, I decided I needed to have an electronic helmet. And wouldn't you know, Harbor Freight had a sale on electronic welding helmets, auto darkening. Now this one is Chicago Electric Welding auto darkening weld helmet with blue flame design. I don't think the blue flame makes it work any better, but it came with it, $39. It was cheaper than the one without the blue flame. Okay, I got a blue flame. We use these at Dimmer. But the guys bought better ones. They bought Jackson's or Lincoln's or Miller welding helmets. Harbor Freight has been reviewed on several different websites. The assumption is that this works okay. Takes a little bit of fiddling to get the adjustments right. It's supposed to be a stop on the helmet so it only comes down so far. Of course, these aren't flipping back and forth as much, so maybe it's not as big a requirement. Because I can see well enough to do the work, even with the helmet down, which is the whole idea of the thing. Welding helmet worked pretty good, but I'm going to have to come up with some place to keep it so it doesn't get damaged. I imagine if it gets dirty, it's going to stop working quite as well. But I was pleased with it. For an inexpensive welding helmet, it actually did a pretty good job. This one has some the better bells and whistles on it than the other ones. It has a 1/250,000 second has a much faster reaction time than the one that's the next step up in the price range, but only because this one was on sale. It's an ANSI Z87 1-2003 CZA 294.3 variable shade 4-9. It's a shade 4 when it's not on, and it's a 9-13 when it is. I had it set about 11.5. I was very happy with it. Worked quite well. And it's lightweight too. I've used some of the old flip front welding helmets, which were nice. I mean, you could flip the front up and not have to take the whole welding helmet off, but they got heavy. This one is really, really light.